row, but this... Yeah, it is the ideal situation for the viewers, and we have it on both the men's and women's sides today. She'll have a chance to get back in. Inside out.
The ball's all over the table.
Four in place. Saw some of the Hong Kong players eating Chinese food the other night, just to feel at home. Solid flip.
The position in which she was.
Indeed. And at the first game point, it's a Hong Kong pair who takes it. 2020 Olympics, not just in table tennis, but medals period. Like, that's the second time in a row we've seen Matilda. Matilda took the winner down the line. The leaping.
Closer to the table, but here in the Hong Kong pair, both of them kind of similar, high swift.
Serve comes a little long to open the rally, and Georgina Pota and Matilda Ekholm. Power and placement, Lee Ho Ching. These professionals sometimes step on the ball. It's pretty rare to see, especially when you're only using one ball. Oh, nice smack out. She sees Lee. The underspin on the shovel serve from Doo Hoi Kem earns the point outright. Set up this third ball attack. Better idea, anyway. Excellent back hit.
Block, but she ended up doing a counterspin.
Matilda Ekholm, that backhand. Everything works together to add to the to all the power. This is interesting. You could go wide or right down the middle of the table as long as it's in the right half. Reverse pendulum. I haven't seen a shot missed by that. Second deuce point. Ekholm on the receive. Two off the top of the net for Matilda Ekholm. And that is it. In the seventh matches. That's how she feels, right? Outstanding.
Finals. I saw her out there. She was kind of analyzing the game.
We switched the order of play. Different receiver now. Oh, top of the net and the table. About service. Let's see if we get the shovel, and we do. Zhang. Bring a serve suggestion. Pota calling for something else. Ooh, and Pota. Oh, the inside out forehand squatting to the. Against Lee Ho Ching and Doo Hoi Kem. Beautiful backhand, Matilda Ekholm with the brushing backhand does it. They save championship points in game four and come back to take it. 11-8 in game five, and the big smiles come out once again. It is success for Swedish.